न्यूज़ अपडेट नॉर्थ ईस्ट। स्प्रिंटर हिमा दास हैज़ एक्सप्रेस्ड दैट शी इज़ नॉट वरीड अबाउट क्वालिफाइंग फॉर द टोक्यो ओलंपिक्स व्हिच हैज़ बीन सस्पेंडेड ड्यू टू कोविड-19 पेंडेमिक। द स्प्रिंटर फ्रॉम असम हु इज नोन एज दिंग एक्सप्रेस इज येट टू क्वालिफाई फॉर द पोस्टपोन्ड टोक्यो ओलंपिक्स। इन अ मेजर ट्विस्ट ऑफ इवेंट्स, उदालगुरी पुलिस वेर फाइनली एबल टू मेक अ ब्रेक थ्रू इन द मच हाइप्ड केस ऑफ द रिकवरी ऑफ अ 53 ईयर्स ओल्ड लेडी टीचर बॉडी एट कलियागांव। The victim, identified as Nayantara Saharia, was a serving high school teacher. With 16 more new cases, the total number of COVID-19 cases in Manipur has increased to 609, according to official sources in Imphal on Sunday. However, the state's COVID-19 recovered cases surpassed the number of active cases for the 9th day on Sunday. The recovered rate is 55.68%. The flood situation in Assam deteriorated on Sunday, with two more deaths reported in the deluge in Nauga district, taking the total number of deaths to 44 in the state. Assam State Disaster Management Authority officials said the flood waters have submerged 2,015 villages, affecting 30 lakhs people and 82,546 hectares of crop area across the state. Mizoram has registered 4 new COVID-19 positive cases, taking the state's overall tally to 231. The infected patients have been identified as National Disaster Response Force personnels from various states including Assam, Manipur, Haryana and Andhra Pradesh, posted at Lungwar in Aizawl. Assam government has issued new guidelines for the air passengers who come from outside the state. An order has been issued by the Principal Secretary to the State Health Department, Samir K. Sinha, in pursuance of the conduct of rapid point of care antigen detection test for COVID-19 in the state, result of which are made available on the spot within 1 hour. A huge consignment of drugs, including Yaba tablets worth ₹8 lakhs, was seized along the Assam-Bengal border in Dhubri on Sunday, and one person was arrested in this connection, police say. Acting on a tip-off, a police team led by Trinayan Bhuya, Deputy Superintendent of Police, Dhubri, conducted a raid in a house of Mozam Ali Sheikh at Sagolia Park village and seized 12,000 Yaba tablets. A 36-year-old businessman in Upper Assam, Jorhat, succumbed to COVID-19 on Sunday, making him the first person from the district to die of the contagion. Ashish Sehwal, proprietor of Durga Clothes Store at Barauni Bat, who tested positive for the virus on Sunday morning, died around 3:30 p.m. at the Jorhat Medical College and Hospital. As the flood situation in Assam remains critical, Chief Minister Sarbanand Sonowal asked the in-charge minister to rush to their respective districts, be with the affected people and expedite the relief and rescue operations with district administrations. Taking stock of the flood situation in the state on Sunday with Water Resource Minister Keshab Mahanta, Chief Minister Sonowal asked the MPs and MLAs to stand by the flood-affected people and lend their hands in relief and rescue operations. Following the extension of lockdown in the Itanagar capital region for 7 more days, the district administration on Sunday issued a few new guidelines to regulate different activities during the period. Speaking to media persons at his office here, ICR Deputy Commissioner Komkar Dulom said, though the government has given relaxation on the openings of shops in sectors and colonies, the same would however be regulated. That's all from the Northeastern region. Govindar Kalki, our voice.